ocean surface covers 70% of our planet, and we have been using it for thousands of years. As the pressure on our ocean steadily increases, humanity is in a race to develop technologies that can sustain the increased food production, transportation of goods, and production of energy without a negative impact on our planet. The only way to win this race is by working together.